this huge opal knobby, weighs 157 carats and measures 42 millimeters across, and it has a white cap on top with a blue color bar underneath and some weak potch on the back. So if you grind this off, you will get some color. How strong the color is, it's kind of hard to tell. You can see a bit from the side there, but you will get a massive stone or two out of that. It's such a big piece.